Today we have done positive and negative things about safe relationships, and we had quite a lot of ideas for each of them.